Everyone, welcome to Iramoo Community Centre's live music via Zoom. That's the way we do things these days. Right in our living rooms or bedrooms, you can wear your fluffy slippers, nobody knows. let's do a little bit of singing. Please sing along if you know the words. And we'll have a bit of fun this morning. All right, let's start with a Carpenter's song called Top of the World. Over me, there is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me. And the reason is clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. Something in the wind has learned my name, and it's telling me that things are not the same. In the leaves of the trees and the touch of the breeze, there's a pleasing sense of happiness for me. There is only one wish on my mind. When this day's through, I hope that I will find that tomorrow will be just the same for you and me. All I need will be mine if you are here. Sing along. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. There you go, song number one, Top of the World. Thank you. All right, so we'll start off with a few lovely songs like that and end up with a bit of rock and roll towards the end. It'll get you moving. Don't pull the disc or anything, but we'll get you moving. All right, I'd like to sing one of my favourite artists from the 60s. It's Connie Francis. And she had a number of songs and sang in a number of languages too. I'm going to just be singing in English, but you know, she sang in I think six or seven different languages. A very, very clever lady. So this one is called Who's Sorry Now? Who's sorry now? Who's sorry now? Whose heart is aching for breaking each bond? Who's sad and blue? mother's crying too. Just like I cried over you. Right till the end, just like a friend, I tried to warn you somehow. You had your way, so now you must pay. I'm glad that you're sorry now. Right till the end, just like a friend, I tried to warn you. You must pay. I'm glad that you're sorry now. Oh, Connie Francis, who's sorry now? That's for breaking a heart. That's what you get. A song in your honour, saying how bad you were. So, today's the 16th of August, and I believe it's the anniversary of Elvis's passing. I think 1977 he passed away, I'm not too sure, but 16th of August was the date anyway. So let's do an Elvis song about being cruel, or not being cruel. So, don't be cruel. Let's go. You know I can be found sitting all alone. If you can come around, then at least place the telephone. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Baby, if I made you mad, something I might have said. Please forget the past, the future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking. Don't stop thinking of me and make me feel this way. Come on over and love me. You know you want me to say, don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Why should we be apart? I really love you, baby. Cross the line. Let's walk up to the preacher. Let's say I do, and then you'll know you'll have me, and I know that I'll have you. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love. Maybe it's just you I'm thinking. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Thinking of.
records you would have sold, and wonderful artist. All right, now we're going a little bit country at the moment, and this is a very old country song, but our own beautiful Olivia Newton-John had a record out Banks of the Ohio back in the 70s before she got her Grease mojo happening. So this is when Olivia did a lot of country. So it's called Banks of the Ohio. I asked my love to take a walk, just a little walk down beside where the waters flow, down by the banks of the Ohio, and only say that you'll be mine in no waters of the twine, down beside where the waters flow, down by the banks of the Ohio. I held a knife against his breast as into my arms he pressed. He cried, my love, don't you murder me, I'm not prepared for eternity, and only say that you'll be mine in the arms entwined, down beside where the waters flow, down by the banks of the Ohio. I wandered home between 12 and 1. I cried, my darling, what have I done? I'll kill the only man I love. He would not take me for his bride, and only say that you'll be mine in no arms entwined, down beside where the waters flow, down by the bank of the Ohio, down by the bank of the Ohio. Oh, down the banks of the Ohio. Quite often I go walking with my husband down the banks of the Werribee River, but I always bring him back with me. So it's not a one-way trip for him. I'm happy for him to come back. So there you go. That's a very old song, but Olivia had a hit with it back in the 70s. Now, the next song that I'd like to do is another country song, a slower song, and it's actually in honour of my dad. He loved Jim Reeves, and I know Shireen there loves Jim Reeves, and so too a few other faces I can see here on Facebook. And this is called I Love You Because. All right. You understand, dear,
try to do. You're always there to lend a helping hand, dear. But most of all, I love you, 'cause you're you. No matter what the world may say about me, I know our love will always see us through. I love you for the way you never doubt me. But most of all, I love you, 'cause you're you. But most of all, I love you, 'cause you're you. Now that's for my dear old dad. I'll have to sing a song now for my dear old mum. But so that's a song for Dad, a big Jim Reeves fan. Now I think we need to move and shake a little bit.
Sorry to interrupt, Trish. A few people are saying the sound is really low.
Oh, okay.
But it's good at the moment.
Okay, let's see what I can do. Turn it up a wee bit, and then I guess you can turn it down at your end if it's too loud.
Yeah, okay. That'd be good. Thank you.
Thank you. All right. I can see lots of lovely faces on here. Thank you for joining us. This is a wonderful initiative that Iramoo Community Centre has put together, so congratulations. I'm sure they do, I know that they do quite a lot of work for the community, and me being one of them. So let's do another one, and I think you need to show me your best puppet moves, because this song is a song by Sandy Shaw, again, I think 70s, this one. I've come back a little bit closer to today, and it's called Puppet on a String. So show me your best puppet moves. It's a fun one.
I wonder if one day that you say that you care. If you say you love me madly, I'll gladly be there like a puppet on a string.
Nice puppets there.
Love is just like a merry-go-round with all the fun at the fair. One day I'm feeling down on the ground, and then I'm up in the air. Are you leading me on? Tomorrow will you be gone? wonder if one day that we say that we care. If you say you love me madly, I'll gladly be there like a puppet on a string. I may win on the roundabout, but then I lose on the swings. In Nora, there is never a doubt just who's pulling the strings. I'm all tied up in you, but where's it leading me to? I wonder if one day you say that you can. If you say you love me madly, I'll gladly be there like a puppet on a string. Show me your puppets. I wonder if one day that you say that you can. If you say you love me madly, I'll gladly be there like a puppet on a string. Like a puppet on a string. That's a fun one. You couldn't see my feet, but the feet were going as well. So, although I could see you all making moves there, it was quite fun. Hello, Helen, I can see you there too. Welcome, everyone that's just joined us. Just doing a selection of songs from the 60s and 70s. And this next one is called Another You. And I'll dedicate this one to my mum. And it's a Seekers song. Now, the Seekers, of course, the Australian band, had quite a number of hits. Judith Durham heading the boys, Bruce Woodley, Keith Potker. And I always do this, I miss out on one. Ethel Guy. Sorry, Ethel, forgot him. So, wonderful band. And this one is called Another You. Isn't you out somewhere? They call the promise that, and I'll be there someday. If you would hold my hand, I still need you there to stop me, no matter what I do. For I know I'll never find another you. There is always someone for each of us, they say, and you'll be my someone forever and a day. I could search the whole world over until my life is through, for I know I'll never find another you. It's a long, long journey, so stay by my side. When I walk through the storm, you'll be my guide. Be my guide. If they gave me a fortune, my pleasure would be small. I could lose it all tomorrow and never mind at all. But if I should lose your love, dear, I don't know what I'll do. For I know I'll never find another you. But if I should lose your love, dear, I don't know what I'll do. For I know I'll never find another you. Another you, another you.
Oh, that one was from my mama. There'll be no other like her. I'm sure we say that about all our mums. But my mum is now with my dad up in heaven looking after us. Like I guess they always do. Now let's do a bit of a fun one. I said I'll get you moving a little bit. So you might be sitting at home and you might be thinking, this is nice, I can sway a little bit. But this one, your feet need to keep moving. So the song I'm about to sing is These Boots Are Made For Walking. So you can stay seated or you can stand up, but the feet have to move, okay? See how we go.
You keep saying you got something for me. Something you call love, but confess. You've been a missing where you should have been a missing. There's someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these boots are gonna walk all over you. Yes, they will. When you ought to be trooping, you keep saving when you ought to not be. You keep saving where you should be changing, yeah. What is right, you ain't been right yet. Hello, Kip. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these boots are gonna walk all over you. You keep playing where you should have been playing, and you keep thinking that you'll never get burned. Ha! Well, I found me a brand new box of matches, yeah. And one he knows you ain't had time to learn. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these boots are gonna walk all over you. Oh, I can see Allison. Ready, boots? Start walking. Walking. And watch me sing and do all the work, but I could see you there joining in. A lot of fun. All right, we've got a few more minutes, so a couple more songs. So I thought we could do, let's see, we could do a Dusty Springfield one that the beautiful Dusty does so well. We can do a Beatles song. We can do ABBA. Well, actually, I'm not asking you, can we do ABBA? We're just going to do ABBA because, hey, I've got the microphone, so we'll do that as well. Let's do the Dusty one. I only want to be with you. It doesn't matter where you go, what
Whether you're sitting alone or not, I want you to do the ABBA moves, you know, like sing like this, and sing like this, and, you know, do all the moves that the girls did, so have a bit of fun with this one, Mamma Mia. I've been angry and sad about things.
Does it show again? My, just how much I missed you. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go, Mama Mia? Even if I say bye-bye, leave me now or never, Mama Mia. It's a game we play, bye-bye, does it mean forever? Mama Mia, here I go again, Mama, how can I resist you? Mama Mia, does it show again? Mama, just a match I missed you. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go, Mama Mia? Now I really know, Mama, I could never let you go. Girls and boys from ABBA. If you walked into my bedroom in the 70s, you would have thought you were in Sweden with my posters, all of the boys and girls from ABBA, who I still love. Look, I hope you, did you enjoy that? You enjoyed that? I think our time is up. Amy, if you're still on mute, you may wish to unmute.